shaking.
That's the best of escape. Every blood for him or herself.
Captain, come in. It looks like Drek has been experimenting on creatures.
Ha! It'll take more than a few bugs to scare off Captain Quark. Unless there are spiders. Are there spiders? No, I'll never get comfortable in this bed. Mission Control, where I'm monitoring you from. Mr. Zircon cannot be destroyed. I shall let you live to bring you. Sigh. Mr. Zircon lives only to kill. Okay, Mr. Zircon is bored with Furball.
Sneaking into our restricted area to feed subject 857P Echo. This is a friendly reminder that 857P Echo is not a pet. And should you be caught feeding it, its next meal will be you.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
He's down.
Hello, Blarg. I've recently learned that a few of you have been sneaking into our restricted area to feed subject 857B Echo. This is a friendly reminder that 857B Echo is not a pet, and should you be caught feeding it, its next meal will be you.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill. Mr. Zircon cannot wait to kill.
Attention intruder, you have entered the testing facility for a Blargian snaggle beast. Chairman Alonzo Drek thanks you for your sacrifice.
Captain, did you know Drek's secret project was a Blargian snaggle beast?
It is. I wonder why it wasn't in any of my intel. I was expecting something much less lethal. Don't worry. Just relax and remember what I taught you.
What did you teach me? Captain? Oh boy.
You look like you could do with a
control of the subject!
Jim, let's boost the neurotransmitters and see if we can add a few IQ points to this dimwit. Okay, we got him back under control. Let's keep him there, folks.
Phase 1.
out of ammo.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
Transmitters and see if we can add a few IQ points to this dimwit. Okay, we got him back under control. Let's keep going.